here than any other fish.
Right, and I hate fishing for them.
We had a lot of teeny fish bite.
Oh yeah. He was funny. He's like, "Mary, you set these fish like you like to set them."
Yeah. Yeah, you didn't get that wrist flip thing down at all.
I did not. That's why I got practice. Well, I've never set a fish like that. I use my whole arm. It's a little bigger one here.
Better.
Oh, I'm gonna get bass though. I'm gonna get bass though. Nice. There you go.
Got it, man. Is he hooked in the eyeball? No. Like he was. Get him, girl. Get a flatty. All right, bit the bottom one. Nope, there's a bite. There's a bite. Oh, I got him. All right, he bit my top one, honey.
That one was a little bit. A
lot of action. There's one. There's one. Top one. He bit the top. White with chartreuse. There you go, girl. Good job. And he bit the top one. You got pink, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Got your own pink. And your other gulp's gone. Good job, man. Hey, honey, look at that. Another. Here's one. Get up here, buddy. He bit on white chartreuse. There it is. There you go. There you go. There you go. I'm gonna keep going forward here a little. Watch your line. Watch your line, okay? There you go. No one even sees you reeling that fish in. Hey, that's a better setup there, isn't it? Isn't that smooth? It's not too bad. I wish the winch was longer for you.
No, this is
all right, little bit of weight going to come at you. It won't mess you up. Won't mess you up.
Yeah, lots of pressure on it.
Yeah, it's all good. When we lose it, we lose it. It's a brand new Spro, so. Ugh. Going forward. Want to go forward a little.
Reel up heavy,
yeah, he came through way too damn hot. Put all that wake in here. Just watch your line on that front of that piling, please. Are you? Is he past it?
I think so.
Okay, and you're all good. Nice stiff rod, isn't it? That thing's beautiful. We can improve the reel. Here's reel's a lot nicer than that, but that's a good setup.
Ooh,
see it run?
Running.
Yeah.
All right, I'd come out. Finally.
Okay, I'm gonna come out.
Get out of that piling.
Okay. There we go. God, I can't wait to do that.
Okay. I don't want to break it, so I don't
want
to make it too hard.
No, you don't worry about me.
No, I don't want to break the line.
Shit, girl. Wow.
Don't make me laugh. I literally need, like, a belt. No, it's head shaking. Look, it's head shaking.
You want to drive the boat?
No.
You're good out here.
I am getting this.
That's the spirit.
I am not caving. It breaks my wrist. It breaks my wrist.
It ain't going to break your wrist.
I know. I'm just kidding. I just want to see the damn thing.
Ooh, let him go when he's peeling. All right, let him peel. Let him peel.
Okay.
All right, now get him, work him again.
Okay. Of course, I just worked out.
That's what allows you to do this. You could do your pumping motion too. Just make sure you keep tension as you do it. And pull, now reel down, keep the tension, and reel down. There you go. That's nice. Just don't let too much tension go. You're gonna make a lot of ground if you do that. Because you're gonna control him a little bit.
He's biting me.
I don't know, I don't think it's a ray. Yeah, I don't think it is. I think you got him whipped here. I think he's whipped. I think he's done. Bring him up, see what you got. Right, let's just, yeah, I do too. I don't really care after that. Unless it's a striper. Then I'd like to get a picture.
It's a striper, nothing.
You think it'll be legal if it's striper?
I think if this is a striper, it's a 40-incher. Can you see him yet?
Uh-huh.
Jesus.
All right, now don't let him get under you now, okay? So. We're close. We got to be close at this point.
Oh my.
There he is. There he is. He is a fish. And he is.
Are you starting to pull again?
There he is. Big old blue, I think. Get some gloves. Okay, let me get some gloves. Okay, now we need to make this happen here. So at some point, you know.
What would you like me to do?
Can you bring them up and I just grab them real quick, flick them? Can you get them over here? Are you able to do that? Yeah, can you like walk up this way? Just kind of bring them at me a little here. Yeah. There you go. I'll go into neutral real quick. Okay. All right. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
I broke off. He bit it off.
Fuck. Damn.
It's a 30 pound. We should have netted him. Now he's got a big old lure sitting in his face. And it was a 30 pound mono I used that broke. I hate that crap.
Shit.
I'll never use mono again. Well, we saw what it was. It was a 28-inch bluefish.
It was beautiful.
But the mono broke. On! Woo. This reel's not that good. The rod's good. The reel's no good. You don't worry about anything but you still. Broke me off.